Good morning, guys. I left this printing last night and the time-lapse camera's failed. So we're not going to get a time-lapse of it printing. Got a few little wispy bits on it. Other than that, it looks okay. So, that's for the boot, or one of the boots. That's the rudder. That's the top of the rudder arm to link to the servo. That's the motor pod, because it's going to be a airboat, propeller driven. That's the hole for the servo, that's the slot for that, which looks a little bit narrow. I might have to open that up with a file just a little bit. Fits in there all right, but I didn't make the hole. Well, it will go in. Yeah, it will go in, but it goes in from that direction. There's probably a little bit of an elephant's foot on there. So that should slot over the back of the boat. That goes in there. Those holes are to wrap the wire round that goes up to the motor. Oh yeah, that's got a bit of a curve on it. Goes down under there.
Thanks for watching. You'll find more information down in the video description. You might like to watch that video up there. And you might like subscribe over there.